Guys, right now time check is 6:23 in the evening. We stopover or transfer namin dito sa Oman Airport, so we're going to stay here longer. I don't know, I cannot tell you how long. It's really long. So from Riyadh to Oman it took 3 hours travel, but of course by Oman Air. And then we're staying here for tonight, and then we'll be flying to Manila, Philippines tomorrow morning. So on this flight, we're all Filipinos, we're all OFW. So, and guys, so this is my first time to have a stop over here in Oman. So it's a pretty nice airport. It's clean. So so by the way, we're gonna stay here. We have to wait for like 12 hours for our next flight to Manila. So yun lang guys, laban lang. It's so nice, it's quiet, it's clean. So ayan mga kabayan natin, kasabay ko dito, so marami kami. So we're gonna wait for like 12 hours here. We're gonna stay here for 12 hours before our next flight to Manila. So update ko kayo guys later. Malawak na yung airport nila, no? Ang tahimik. Baka naka-roaming yan. Ha? Ito, TBA. Try natin doon sa doon, so paikot. Oh, kumain ko doon sa ano. Wala malang libreng ano dito. Internet kahit yung 1 hour, di ba? Yung katulad sa Riyadh, yung mga malls, may ano, may mga libreng 1 hour sa ano. By one. Yan, muskat.
Duty free.
V9. Ah, dito tayo pumasok kanina, no? Dami din Pinoy dito, no? Ha? Recordin natin? Sige, tingnan lang natin, tapos balik. Ang lawak ng airport lang, tapos ang tahimik pala dito, no? Mga Indiano, mga Ala City para din malalaman. Labnaw? Akala ko na rin labnaw. Malabnaw. Ah, lagnaw. Sala. Ay, may toilet dito, oh.